Welcome to another NUCIDA video. If you like it, please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, and click the bell. Never forget our upcoming sessions. If you have any questions or hints, please leave a comment. Our certified QA experts will reply in time. It's never been easier to manage tests at scale than with Xray Test Management. Xray is a Jira native software test management app that ensures your testing and development teams are collaborating to achieve the highest quality products. With Xray, you'll never deliver broken or untested code again. Xray is a comprehensive test management solution that uses Jira native issue types to specify, organize, plan, and execute tests. With Xray, you can create your tests and add preconditions. Organize them using the test sets or the test repository. Plan your test strategy, and finally execute tests and report the status. I will show the latest Xray features released in Q2 2025. Let me start by going through the feature toggle in the Xray Cloud instance. Here on the Xray menu, you have a new entry that is called Features. Now you have this number of features here. Anytime a functionality will be under a feature toggle, it will be announced in the release notes. For instance, you are able to define if you want the test case designer to enable or not, as well as the features test case versioning, dynamic test plans, etc. Just with a click of the button, you can define that. Let me then jump to the other demonstration. That is the Getting Started page. As you can see, this has changed quite a bit. Now we have this redefined with a lot of interesting links and areas where we can highlight some other things. I'm just going to close this with the creation of the demonstration project. It will be available here, and you just need to click, and it will create a project for you. After several seconds, the demo project is available. I'm just going to open the project, and as you will see, it's just named Xray Sample Project, of course. It has automatically created some issues and active sprints for you to see, like user stories in different states, user stories that have tests linked to it, that we strive to make sense of it and that you can explore and search. Well, I want an example for modular testing, and you can see that you have a lot of modular testing or manual testing. We made an effort to have names that are meaningful for you to search, explore, and change. This will be created like a project for you to play around with and understand a little bit more about Xray. Let me jump into Xray Data Center and go directly to the project settings. Here we can see the miscellaneous parts in the Xray settings. Now, you can override what comes with the global settings and define your own. These specific changes are for project to project or inheritance for the ones that are coming from the global settings. Then let me get back to the projects. I will show you where you can find the test export history tab. This is a doctrine exportation template that you can access from the test Xray issue type. When you are on your test issue, you'll have the available test history tab with all the changes that were made in the Xray test, presenting the information about the user, when it happened, and what was changed. Now, you are able to go through the document generator to choose the history templates. First, you have to download it, of course. This template is available in the store, and you can select Extract Xray History. It will export the entire history tab that you have, and all the information here is available in the documents for you to explore. The last new feature is the test execution archiving. First, you can define if it's enabled or not. Then you can define the scope. What is the project you want to archive test executions? Of course, you could also define a set of projects by using the Add Projects button. Thus, you can add as many projects as you want here and then define the amount of time that you want them to be considered eligible for archiving. Furthermore, you can define the periodicity from this automation to archive the test executions. For instance, this could happen once per day at 1 AM. To complete the dialog, press the Save button. Then this process will be configured and active, which will be continuously executed to archive your tests. Here, there are these two notes because some clients are wondering if archived test executions are being used to calculate the overall status of the requirements. Thus, this built-in protection ensures that if the test execution that is going to be archived is used as a calculation for the overall requirement status as one of the latest test executions, it will not be archived. This concludes the presentation of the latest Xray features. I recommend watching our other Xray videos to learn more about the huge feature sets of Xray, the Jira add-on, and powerhouse for test management. Test management shouldn't be a burden to your team. That's why over 10 million testers and 10,000 companies in 135 countries worldwide trust Xray to deliver the highest quality products faster than ever before. Break the silo between testing and development, integrate them under the same tool set with Xray for Jira, and NUCIDA supports you to achieve that. If you like it, please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, and click the bell. Never forget our upcoming sessions. If you have any questions or hints, please leave a comment. Our certified QA experts will reply in time, or even produce a separate video about your topic. Please also check out our other over 200 videos about software quality. Happy testing. See you next time.